गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. टुडे वी आर मूविंग फॉरवर्ड विद आवर चैप्टर. इन माय प्रीवियस क्लास आई जस्ट एक्सप्लेन्ड यू अबाउट इरिगेशन. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट आवर नेक्स्ट स्टेप ऑफ क्रॉप प्रोडक्शन, दैट इज रिमूविंग ऑफ वीड्स. सो यू मस्ट हैव वंडर, व्हाट आर वीड्स? वीड्स आर व्हाट? वीड्स आर अनवांटेड प्लांट्स दैट ग्रो अलोंग विद द crop or with any other plant, that are called weeds. Even you have observed this in your garden area, in the park. So you must have observed that in the garden area the grasses start appearing on their own. At your home, in your planted pots, some tiny little plants start growing along with the main plant. So these kind of plants which start growing along with the other plant, these are called weeds. Some weeds are beneficial, means that are edible, but some weeds are harmful, and they should be cut down. I mean, it should be removed. Why it should be removed? Because it takes all the necessary means which are meant for the plants. If they grow along with the crops, there will be overcrowding of the plants in that particular area. All the plants compete with each other for sunlight, for essential nutrient that are present in the soil. So that is why they should be removed. Some example of weeds are wild oat and grass. The tools which help to remove the weeds are trowel, and weeds also it can also be removed by pulling them with our hands. But in the large field, there are number of plants, there are number of crop means plants, so pulling them out by our hands, it is little laborious work. To save the labor, the farmer starts spraying the chemicals such as 2,4-D. 2,4-D is a chemical, and that chemicals are also known as weedicide. So weedicide do not damage the main crop. What they do? They just kill the unwanted plants. They just kill the weeds. So I hope you understand about weeds, why the removal of weeds is necessary. Next step of crop production is harvesting. Harvesting means cutting and gathering of mature crop. Means when the crop, how the farmer shall know that the crops are getting mature? There are some symbol, there are some variation. There are some positive. There are some sign through which they can understand. Yes, now the crops are getting mature. I'm giving you one example, that if you take one banana, a raw banana, after 2-3 days, you must have observed the color start changing. So you can easily understand. Yes, this banana start ripening. Another 2-3 days, it getting overripe. So by the changing of the color, you can understand, yes, it start ripening. In a similar way, farmer understand that the crop getting mature by looking the changes of color that start appearing in the crops. Then they can decide, yes, now the time Now this is the period of cutting the crop. So they can be done by sickle, or they also use motorized machine. After cutting it down, still the grains are inside the outer covering. The outer covering is also known as chaff. So that outer that grains should need should be separated from the chaff, because the chaff is not the edible part of the crop. So the farmer starts beating it out. The process of beating out the grains from harvested crop plant is known as threshing. This process is known as threshing. After threshing, still some chaff are still there. They get mixed in the grains. So they also need to be separated out. So the process of separating grains from chaff and hay with help of wind is known as winnowing. So we do this process to remove the chaff and hay from the winnowing from the grains. So this two, threshing and winnowing, is little long process. Again, it takes so much time, it takes so much labor. So the farmer started using a machine, the machine named as a combine. Is a huge machine which cut the cereal crops, and it threshes it, separate the chaff from the grains. This combine do all the process of harvesting. And in India, special festival that are associated with harvesting are celebrated, such as Pongal, Baisakhi, Bihu. Thank you.